There's a lot of tension in Nigeria right now. I want breakfast this morning.
I plan to go as well, but I haven't picked the date, but let me know.